Okay, so we took the challenge for technology, and we decided to get to look deeper in gyroscopic energy. It's like getting out of waves, arrow waves, taking energy out of that, and try to use it in the closer neighborhood here. You know, rooftops and from big buildings. You know, there the wind is stronger than a bit below. So, and then it's also a bit out of the range from people, you know, you have not so much noise, and that's what we want to create, I guess. Yeah.